past 4 days.
Trying to get this mage. Ugh. I'm gonna start recording my shit and messing around with it just so I can get learn how to help my son make his YouTube videos, because I'm gonna have to learn to edit. So I'm like, well, might as well learn to edit my own and then teach him.
Rip my
no healer. Didn't even need one.
Negative.
I need legs, bro. Oh, I can't trade anyways. I'm saved.
Oh, well, shitter.
Yep.
Oh, two collectors. Who's gonna get the other one? It's not gonna be me, because I don't have
a key. I got him.
Thank you.
Hopefully my marks aren't messing with you.
Marks?
Yeah, I mean, Quasi made these two macros where it's like, it'll mark and focus the target you want to interrupt. Because that way I just put it on there. Can't get that one.
I don't have anything called, except for... Let's call the name for now. Like, I'll get the gore splatter here on. Got it.
Bonking. Can't trade them to me. I told you I'm saved. What a turd.
So I don't know what that means. Here you go.
This way.
He was tanking the morbid fixation, so that'll happen.
Yeah, and you can do about that.
I think you need to run back, because there's not enough time. Unless I can keep that combat.
Maybe.
Rip.
I knew that was going to happen.
That's so dumb. You're so far away, and it just doesn't matter where you're at. You're like in combat. Shadow Mill Res.
I mean, I was out of combat, that's the thing. Like, I wasn't in combat. I started rezzing, but then I get put back in combat.
Get him, little candle. Go!
Candle power.
This is my favorite boss, just because I like his stupid voice lines. Al Vexy.
He's a Professor Putricide.
Yeah, they all remind me of Dr. Finkelstein from Nightmare Before Christmas.
Thank you.
spear him when he got him down the first time.
You want lust on it?
Yes.
The spear just puts a dot on him now, where it increases all the damage he takes. Still good, but before he used to be able to everyone throw spear, and now he's dead, you know?
Okay, that's actually malarkey, but whatever.
How dare you? You tried to kill me.
Oh, I didn't. It definitely went through him, and he was like, no. Doesn't count.
Awaken creation.
He throws a potion at the table, and then he just pops right out.
Well, this dude fucking getting all the gear.
So well calculated.
Goodbye. Oh, I thought it was going to be me.
No, it's me. What the fuck? I'm just floating around. Wow, that was glitchy.
Nothing is glitchy in this game. How dare you?
Yeah, right? The game's perfect. How dare you?
My bad.
Several dollar company, never forget. There's
multiple dollars, more than one at least. Weapon, but I don't need weapon. Anybody need weapon?
Yes, but no.
Okay.
I can't trade.
Ooh, these are better than the ones I have.
Speech is next. Buckle up.
So offended about my portal situation. Auction House is so low key, it throws me every time.
Anybody need a summon? Yes. Glimmer just ran inside without helping. Perfect. Absolutely useless.
Yeah, rip. Rip portals. Made my cooldown too.
Glimmer must have heard me because he popped back out and helped summon. Huh.
Thank you.
Heroes, we'll secure the docks while you push further into the district. With any luck, we'll drive this scum from the city before high tide.
I could have gone my whole life with not, with never hearing this music again, but it's fine, Blizzard.
Yeah. I'm like, oh god. We're back.
Same music in Freehold.
Ah, yes, you're right. Here comes the Raider.
Kind of hard to see. All right.
This paladin, this new paladin build is weird because you don't have like wing cooldown. It just happens every time you do Wake of Ashes. It just like gives you wings, so it's weird because I don't have a
Well,
it just happened to go off.
Yeah, and it doesn't work with my PI, right?
Oh, nice. Every 30 seconds, I basically have wings, which is kind of crazy. The bomb's gonna go off.
I literally thought he was gonna like walk right over that.
You don't need pants, Sal. I could use it.
Okie dokie. After this pack, we'll trade. I'll make you an offer you can't refuse.
Oh.
These pants for absolutely nothing.
Iron Tide. Pantaloons. Oh my god, that candle. Amazing.
I know. Wish I had one.
His name's Wayne? He has a name?
What? Yes. Wayne?
The Wayne candle? The candle, yes. Nice.
Oh my god. Don't stand
there. Oh, you got shot. Tested it for science.
Thank you.
Yep, yep.
We don't need that pack over there, technically, so I'm just gonna leave it.
Forces have lost control of the docks.
It makes no difference. The cannons will soon reduce the
opposition. Does this do damage to them? Let's see.
It used to.
I don't know. It didn't show me. I didn't show it on the thingy, but that doesn't mean it's not working. I don't remember that graphic, that's new.
It's much better.
Mm-hmm. Blast!
Get him, Wayne.
Yay, another upgrade. Banana time. Does freedom let me run over to bananas? I'm about to test it out. Nope.
That's my boss's safe word.
Bananas?
Mm-hmm. Anytime I'm pissing her off too much, if she needs to take a minute to step away, she has to say bananas. It's part
Are
of her.
Our... bullshitting?
No, it's part of our mediation. Yeah. It's part of our mediation. They paid someone for this shit!
It's hilarious.
Like, okay.
Oh, that's dirty.
Right.
Oh, that's...
boots.
Fur.
We need boots. Does not look like.
Priscilla Ashvain has no chin. It's just neck.
True. How'd he die?
What?
I'll shoot it. Did it hit him?
Yeah, I believe so. Oh, whoops.
Look, I'm in. Oh, it bopped me off. I'm gonna die. My bubble.
Ooh, good lay on hands.
Was it for me? Oh, yes. No.
The problem is with this phase is that I can't keep people in line of sight because everything causes line of sight, and I'm like trying to chase people, and then I got pooped back into a swirly. Perfect. It's the best. I love it.
Oh. I don't have any res.
I do, but it's in a swirly. I can't take it.
Oh, god damn it. To lay on hands myself. I panic. You go, my beautiful pet. I tire of this. Shoulders and chest from this guy. I need shoulders.
It's this seaweed on the floor.
Yet another wrist. I've gotten 4 wrists today. It's the best.
Need shoulders? Question mark?
when to go.
Good, because I'm fading fast. I would hate to leave one undone.
Where is this stone?
Way down at the bottom of the hill.
Yoink. Oh my god.
Twins, brothers.
Valinor will have his vengeance.
Do you wanna see power? I'm gonna show you power.
Good thing I have my torch.
Light the way.
Summon.
Could have turned around, Sal, and clicked it.
What?
You could have turned around and clicked it.
I did click it.
No, I mean the summoner when she was AFK. Clicked the button for her.
Oh. Dude, I have to get up. Are you kidding?
I have to swivel 180? No way.
Dude, I know. I don't have to just swivel 180. I have to literally physically get up out of my chair.
Get one with wheels. So you can just scoot across the floor.
Well, now her chair's in the way, so now I still probably have to get up and like maneuver around it.
Here anyway. Just
and
get
then the sensitivity is different, so I'm just like wiggling it everywhere.
Like, I'm unfamiliar with her keyboard.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go crazy here.
Oh no. He's lost his mind.
Looks like people have had cooldowns, so all is well. And I have to actually read what the hell the first one does, because you only have 5 uses.
That's big damn. I use it on this big group right here. Bop.
Oh, good idea, yeah. Alright. Nice. We don't even go the other side, it's just a short trip. Nice, okay.
We didn't even hit the first group.
Thank you for that totem, that was quite a trip.
Yeah.
I like the way we're stacking those, that's amazing. Very cool.
Almost like we know what we're doing.
I'm stunned.
going crazy.
Boss incoming.
He's gonna get whipped again? Jesus Christ. What year is it?
So big and red.
Always with the rings in here. Anybody need a ring? Ring, ring, ring.
Not I. Actually, I would take it for a stat upgrade.
Really?
But only if nobody needed it for a actual upgrade. Thank you. Colorful and exciting. Scary.
Look at that rock right there for. Random rock. I got stuck on it.
Gaps.
gotta love being stunned.
Well, and everybody had that enveloping shadow flame on them, so that's...
Well, the take went to pull that so mindlessly, like... I guess would have stood a chance. Skulls marked.
It's just not the voice of a dragon. No.
Skull's marked.
Nice. Well, that is a world tour. At least for me personally.
I gotta be the spider.
Anybody want an eggshell?
I'll take it. Sometimes I heal.
Eggshell.
God, I gotta find it.
Nice tanking and healing. Oh yeah, nice tanking and healing.
I almost put, yeah, they're okay.
Well, thank you for watching part three. Sorry for the stream going down, but win some, lose some. That time we lost one. I will catch you guys in the next
shitter
video.
DPS.
Thank you for watching.